Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 3 of Let's Play Fallout 3 in the New Vegas engine. So we're continuing on here. Hardcore mode, no, so when we got out, oh, we're getting all these options, and oh, we leveled up, and we're getting a bunch of things that are popping up. So I'm going to go probably guns for now. Continue. Oh, we get a perk to choose. Let's go gun nut for now. So yeah, we're getting a bunch of junk put in our inventory. Oh crap, my inventory is getting higher and higher. Oh. Think we're done? We'll see. So anyways, we're on the hunt for, I guess, our father. I guess we should look in our data thing here. So this is our map here. I guess that's the vault. Oh, this is like a local map. That's kind of cool. So we're heading this way, I guess. Follow his footsteps. So I guess the little indicator on the map here is a good way. I don't think we're supposed to go in water. I think it's poisonous. We're getting lots of silly stuff in our inventory, I guess, because of pre-orders, things like that. Oh, you want to see something cool? You can take the repair of other tools and, yeah, combine it there. That's kind of cool. So let's see. We got the security outfit. We should probably, Oh yeah, there's an armored one. We're gonna wear that one, I think. That's really good. Yeah, we'll do that then. What about helmet? We have a bunch of security helmets here. Probably taking the other ones would be good over time. There you go. Huh, didn't increase the DT on it. Maybe it was high enough, I guess? I don't know. So here we are, in the open world. My health is a little lower than normal, I don't even know why. We'll just go with it. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful day. Oh, this is better than living in the city, honestly. Oh crap, we already found something evil and violent. I wonder how high our weapon damage is. Should pay attention over time, so 39. Because it'll increase as far as I know. Actually, did I have another gun that I see there? Yeah, let's get out of there for a second. So that's the 9mm. And we got a 10mm. Ooh. I like that. We could put a bind to these, I think, too. Oops, I meant that one. And then hit 3, I guess. 2 is ammo switch or something. I don't know what that is, but I guess you could switch your ammo life. Maybe for something a little weaker like this, use the weaker gun, I guess. There's a bullet time. I don't know how to see, I think it was. Oh wow, that bullet time works actually really well. And apparently if you add more, I think it's agility, you'll get more AP? Or is it one of the other ones? I'm not 100% sure. I'll have to look that one up later, but cool. So, I guess we'll go into town here. Looks like this is a bit of a town here, or enemy thing, but the marker's right here, so I assume it's a town. Like, you can see through the rocket a bit. It's like, sort of like, invisible. It's weird. If you get closer, it looks like it's becoming more of a solid. Uh-oh, there's people here. I think they're friendly. They probably would have killed me by now. I mean, you should use the F5 key very often for the quick save.
Welcome, friend. Welcome, welcome. My name is Crow, and you...
Tell me... Oh, here you go. Bye.
If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself.
So you can sell a bunch of stuff to him, so... It's like, let's get rid of all these jumpsuits, honestly. There you go. Say yes for that. Cool.
Thanks.
So there you go. My EN is 35, which is like bag space. I don't know what EN stands for, though. Endurance, that would make more sense, though, but... Either way, it is bag space related.
Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor, too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something.
Nice town you got. Pleasure.
Friendly
to meet you.
And well mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine.
Okay. Right. Message received.
I'm glad we understand.
I'm looking for my father.
Nope. Sorry. I got a.
Well, okay. That was a bit of a jerk thing. I wanted to talk to him, and he doesn't want to help me out. I guess we'll talk to the locals. Huh?
You're looking. See my
if
father.
You need to buy something, Moira.
Now I. We get people.
Here for our father.
Oh man, you're looking for your dad? Our parents died when we were kids. But God, you don't want to hear about that. I'm sorry.
But you didn't even help me. What's on the menu? Is this a vendor too? Ooh, wow. A lot of caps on this one. Guess it's good to figure out all the vendors over time so we can easily sell it to them. Okay, got the armored up there, okay. Just making sure we have everything armored there. Yeah. Wow, some of this armor that I got, wow, that's actually worth a lot. Guess I should be wearing that, huh? Weird. Cup, eyeglasses, all this junk I accidentally picked up, I guess, over time. Well, it was an accident, but, you know, ends up not being worthwhile. So you can sell over it, you just won't get as much. It's just like
enjoy.
Other games. Bethesda games? Okay, so we sold that.
Watch out, though. She's different.
She's different. It's up here. Supply something? Vendor, I guess, of some sort? Yeah.
Hey! I hear you're that stray from the vault! Good to meet you! I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply.
Oh my.
Say, I'm working on a book about the Wasteland.
This, sure, I get plenty of time.
Great! Just tell me what it's like to live. A runaway dad, huh? Good luck finding him. Maybe the armored vault suit will help you. That'll be good for the book.
What's this book pay? What sort of pay?
Let's see. Dealing with radiation. But for all that, I can pay.
Sure, I guess.
Well, it's a dangerous place. For that, I need an assistant. No.
Okay, sounds great. Let's help her.
Good enthusiasm! Things like where it is and is. Ooh. Well, food and medicine. There's an old Super Duper Mart not far.
Super Duper Mart? Okay, I'll go to the Super
Duper
Mart.
Oh, great!
I read a little faster when they talk because they're a little slow, but. And she gave me a new item or something. Yeah, the armored whatever, but this is better, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, never mind. This one has gun stuff on it, though. I think that's better for that. Let's see. What do you sell? Any? Can I? No. Oh, do you have anything
sure
for sale?
Thing.
There you go. Oh, okay, she's got lots of stuff, so. We can sell that off. We can sell this BB crap off, because I don't think we'll ever need the BB gun anymore. I think it would just be a waste of everything. You know, maybe I should have kept the baseball bat. 23 DPS, probably not worth it. Binoculars. Just get rid of all this extra stuff. I'm gonna keep all this chem and stuff like that. For now. Minus one agility, that's like even worse. It's like, no, that's not what I was looking for. There you go. Is this fully paired? So we might as well get rid of that. So some things don't have weight on it. WG is, I guess, is important to, you know, decide what you want and what you don't want, because you don't want to deal with all that weight. Okay, I think that's kind of good. What is this? Does this weigh nothing? Oh, wait, it does weigh something? Okay, let's get rid of it. machete's pretty good. Okay, let's go with that.
Good hunting! Good.
Remember, save often, because you might get those, I think they're called TPs, somebody was telling me about. It's just basically a crash that can happen, and it's like, it's not worth crashing all the time. Well, it happens, but you don't want to lose too much progress, I guess, over time. Saloon or something, I said?
Ah, come on, you piece of junk.
A traveler? I don't recognize. I hope by something to do, you mean a job. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery.
A delivery? Sure, why not?
Great. As soon as you get there. Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me a... No. Arfu is northwest of... Well, let's... Then there's my family, the... What? Apart from the wasteland?
Ha!
Deus.
Whoa.
My. Just when I had all but given up hope. And you, well, you are not...
These guys are rude.
Finally, someone with a modicum of... I represent certain interests, and those interests view this town.
A blight?
You have no connections here.
The
undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little motive. You'll rig... Is that...
Same what? This guy's a friggin'... I'm gonna save this. I wonder what happens if I put him out. This guy's, like, bad.
The Enclave Station comes in fine.
Apparently I got a bunch of karma. He's talking about rep. Apparently Tenpenny Tower does not like me anymore.
Good riddance. Better him than me.
You don't get a reward for blowing it up. That's fine, because this guy was gonna blow up this place. Peach. Huh. Just in that
radio.
Armor for speech.
Goddamn radio.
What's up, buddy?
Colin Moriarty, at your service. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down.
I'm looking for my father still.
My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Got...
My father and I were born in Vault 101.
Is that what your father told you?
Great,
that
I wasn't.
You were born in that hole. Ugh. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. That's right. Your father, his Brotherhood of Steel friend, and you, the son. But life goes on. Ah, I see.
Brainwashing.
All hail the all. You.
Okay.
You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me
the
for.
Commodity, what?
And like any commodity, it must. Excellent. Speaking of dear old dad, he went southeast into.
Come on!
Isn't that DC
work.
Place really bad?
On,
it's probably something
work.
We won't go to right away.
Just give it up, no. Gob.
Yo.
I'm not going to...
What? Save the Death Club? Like what? 10 chips, 10 caps. Let's do... Let's be crazy. We already have that. I have no clue. There might be more to it than we know, then.
Information I got, but it'll cost you.
Weird. Door to Billy Cree's house. I don't want to go to people's random houses. I forgot you could go into like lots of houses in these games. Guess these are just all houses. The common house. Do they have like an inn or anything? Like, I guess they probably do have an inn somewhere. They do in these kind of games usually. I don't know why these guys would live in such a place. There's a bomb. Lucy West House.
Each of us shall give birth to a billion stars formed from the mass of our wretched and
you don't see much of anything around here like that. I don't know.
Each of us shall be mother and father
living in
to a
slums.
Trillion civilizations.
They promised me that after a few months I could move into the town.
Wait, we just ran all the way back to the same spot, huh? Okay, so this is Megaton.
Not
Megaton,
bad.
I think they call
not
it.
Glorious
it's
atom,
probably named after this
I
bomb.
Give unto you
here's
these
the
feeble bones
panel that we can access.
I present you.
Oh yeah, you can.
Your will.
So you
can
still detonate
body.
It, probably. Okay, that's kind of creepy.
I beg of you to use me as your vessel. Guide me.
Yes, that's brain. Locked, and yes, I can see you eyeing it.
Cool. Okay, let's get out of here. As far as I didn't get a reward for stopping that ass that wanted me to blow up the entire town.
Y'all be careful with
no one became hostile, so I guess that's good. So we can find our dad, which or there was other quests. I like other quests. There was a mini mart one they wanted me to check out. That kind of sounded fun. Quests. The survival optional find medicine in here. The mart. That sounds kind of cool. A little glitch is happening. My AP isn't going down properly. Probably have to reset the client. That's no big deal, I guess, for sprinting. Isn't like unlimited sprinting really helps you much. Gets you around a bit, which I guess makes the let's play a little more faster for you guys. He's so happy. Why would anyone? Bad, I had to do that. Apparently there's more around here, but don't see them yet. I guess they've decided not to take me on anymore. The chase with the dogs. Yeah, I'd rather not hurt them anyways. Cigarettes, huh? Those were selling. This is like random junk. Oh, an ammunition box. Ooh, cool. So salvaging, I guess, is a good thing in this game to make, not make money. Well, I guess caps. But to get ammo and things like that, I guess, over time is a good thing. Case primer, large pistol. Might be useful, actually. Wow, somebody's murdered all these cows? That's not nice. Oh, at the bottom it says empty. These things friendly or were friendly till I shot it. Do I get EXP? I guess I get EXP for killing anything, don't I? One EXP? Okay, so maybe this stuff isn't appropriate to kill for EXP. Holy crap! Okay, all I can tell you is I'm running. These things. There's so many of them, and they don't take damage. I guess those are things I should mess around with. Okay, well, we learned something today. We don't mess with whatever those were. So we're looking for this mark. Maybe this is it here? Looks kind of... I think this might be it, just because the pointer is kind of moving slightly now. Oh, there's gunfight going on. This side, I think. We'll see what's going on over here. Well, this is the worst side to pick. Oh yeah, there's guys over here. Maybe they need my help. What's up? Oh, it's a raider. Actually, shouldn't we? Somebody suggested doing. Oh crap! Somebody suggested doing this more often. Then. I don't think it's working that well. I think the other fat's better. Ow. The vat, you can do this, and he'll be gone in one shot. And you go over here.
Whoa.
That, yeah, that seems better in a way. Bottle caps. I can see the other one being good for, like, rifles or long-range shots. Who are you?
Oh, hey there. Do you need something? Take a look.
Huh. Guy's got a bunch of stuff on sale. That's kind of cool. Guess you could take him out too if you really wanted to, but I won't be a jerk.
Another satisfied customer.
Wonder if you lose karma killing somebody like this.
Where?
Oh.
Yep.
Nice. No, it doesn't look like it leaves karma. And look at all that. Now we got some. Look at all the bottle caps we got. That is awesome. A bow bomb? Apparently it's a bomb of some sort. Cool. Get my dog meat back. Frag grenades, frag mine. Cherry sensor mod. Yeah. Oh, this is this outfit. Oh, it has a bartering effect on it. That's kind of cool. Look, there's a robot here. Oh, so you could like hack it or something for the circuitry, but instead I just decided to blow it out. Homemade rifles, huh? Okay, I think we got time to investigate this before we end the episode. Oh crap. Is that a person up there? Oh yeah, that's definitely a person
die,
up there.
Die, die, die!
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that button, but let's see if we can hurry.
You like that?
Oh crap.
Yes.
That fat sometimes kind of stalls when I hit it. A lot of guys around here. I hear the new Fallout 4, you won't be able to, like, the game doesn't pause when you loot and stuff like that. Which is interesting. Uh-oh.
Ooh, feisty one.
Oh. Sometimes, yeah, it takes a second for it to go in. Seems better to do the VAT like that, plus you get to see it all explode and it's kind of crazy. Homemade rifle.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Oh, somebody else is here. Oh, man. That's pretty bad. There we go. Is there anything here to loot? What is this? No. A computer terminal. What is this for? No, can't use it. Why can't I use it? Science skill. Okay. Well, now we know. Frag grenades. Nice. Anything else that we can see? Is that a toy car? Those are ammos and stuff, so that's always good. A magazine. I wonder if you get skill ups or anything. Maybe not. Something magazine, right? Dog hives. So I wonder why. Data.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first.
Huh.
I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye.
So there's the Overseer password we could have checked. What's this challenges? Oh. To unlock like perks and stuff, that's cool. Okay, so let's finish up quickly here for this place so we can move on. Looks like some good stuff here. Ooh, a locked one. This looks like pretty much all Bethesda's games for lock picking. Not much there to learn. Okay, let's check. I think I saw another little area over here. Yeah. Check this one out. Ow. Anything good here? Doesn't. Oh, wait. What's this? Nice. Oh, another locked one. Oh, more? Yeah. I'm not used to the whole, like, I'm normally used to you do an action, you get skill ups all the time, but I guess you don't really get skill ups like that. I don't even know if you get EXP for, say, like, unlocking one of those chests or looting something. I don't think so. Probably just only killing and completing quests, so. Oh crap, there's still people here. There we go. Just some bathrooms here. There we go. Well, I didn't find... Oh crap, I'm supposed to look for food, so... Just... Oh, all the food's taken, though. Because we have to find food to loot from other containers. I don't think whiskey containers... Food. Oh, wait, food. Well, here's a bunch of food. Ah, okay, there we go. I didn't see medicines. I have a feeling it's behind that locked door, though. We're never going to get through the locked door, I assume. Not right now. So, that's probably it for that. But, there you go. So that was our little raid on here, which I think went well. Wow, this is pretty sick. This guy's just all hanging, like, here. Wow. Super Duper Mart. It really was called that. Okay, so, I guess we'll just go back now, and then we'll continue next time, and we'll hand everything in. But we'll just, yeah, we'll just teleport there. Fast travel, that's the big feature of the game. And there
What's
we
up?
Go. So thank you guys and girls so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like. We'll see you wonderful people next time.